Martin Feinstein and team, our partners TIA, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for this opportunity to say a few words on behalf of Sasol Chem City. I'm Herman Berry, the Exco member for Technology Development and Innovation at Chem City. And I would like to welcome all of you at the launch of this Technology Innovation Ideation Competition. Sasol is committed to the cause of enterprise development, and we are very confident that this competition will deliver exciting, innovative ideas that we can develop to the benefit of South Africa Pty Limited. Because at the end of the day, I think all of us work for the benefit of South Africa Pty Limited. We believe innovation with regional and global ambitions will be the key in lifting South Africa to the next level of competitiveness. Sasol Chem City and TIA support collaboration between business, academic and public sectors in the area of innovation, technology development and ideation. We believe the innovative and adaptive thinking of the inventors, innovators, academia, researchers and entrepreneurs will make a significant impact on the quality of ideas that will be harvested from this competition. Sasol Chem City will be very keen to assist in building on the ideas submitted in an innovative manner. We offer a wide range of business development services as Sasol Chem City. It's from concept development to feasibility studies to technology sourcing to environmental impact assessments to site location studies, to identifying suitable entrepreneurs, getting access to funding, even giving post-implementation support to entrepreneurs. So we are very keen to assist good ideas and concepts that comes from this competition. We are delighted, therefore, to be here today as co-sponsor, partner and enabler of technology, innovation and entrepreneurship. I just want to repeat that because it almost sounds like Frick de Preau said he's scoring a try, he has dropped and placed. We are here as a co-sponsor, partner and enabler. Just take note of technology, innovation and entrepreneurship. Let's work together, step up and lift our game in identifying quality innovative ideas to the benefit of South Africa Pty Limited. In conclusion, I would like to thank the Chem City team, especially Michelle and Mivashni, Martin Feinstein, our facilitator, and TIA for their efforts. Thank you so much for your dedication and commitment. Thank you.